Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Nice left.
Oh, double jab. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches.
Beautiful left hand. Timing with the left hand.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Man, he just missed.
What a jab.
Both men looking to do damage early.
He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
Oh, big spinning back fist.
Oh, solid straight left.
Back and forth battle.
Strong jab.
Good start to this fight.
Nice. Very nice.
Good defense with the parry.
That's a hard solid hook. Punch for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check out this angle here.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen.
I walk in, Ric Flair wearing, long fur coat wearing, Rolex rocking, silk shirt wearing, silk socks in, balls need to breathe so bitch the draws cotton, cause you gon' be when you leave in a big Benzer, on the Windsors, with your homegirl LaQuinta, who said she never did but she would try it, and now she higher than the... She just sitting, more wetting, the God blesses. Against him prospers no weapon. Champagning, campaigning, gator shoes high stepping. My dopey eyes just hide behind my Dita frame. I heard this say he don't like me, well, he the lame.
It's not your fault, baby. We were just here born to.
With a spot on me, my life's a sax solo. The neon sign fits when I pass it all slow-mo. You don't give the nod, you'd rather not even know me. Cause even me existing is killing your bitch mojo. I dance like a JoJo, I cut a rug to a hoe. Polo undies got my in a choke. My mouth is stuck in the smoke. The jukebox cut on without coins, I'm a magical bloat. A barracuda, you chunk for the simple fact that you don't know how to float. Another tragedy. I'm a bad news baby. I'm armed with a of coats. You get now your mom's got a new lease on life.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight title fight between Invincible and boss El Guapo Rutten. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight championship fight. Invincible is 25. Is 34. He will have an invincible boss Rutten. Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. Comes out swinging.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Rutten with the jab.
Good combinations landing here.
He scores with the knee. Solid left. Joe, good kick by Rutten.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Good body shot with the knee.
Doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Good kicks, Joe.
Oh, he missed that kick.
In invincible with a good straight right.
Oh, double jab.
Swinging early, both men.
He missed that kick.
Flying knee.
Man, he just missed. Good block, straight counter.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
There's
beautiful
a big left hand.
Wow. He landed a huge uppercut. Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh!
Oh!
He's a
hard diving punch.
Wow, what a huge up kick.
He's rocked.